Kazakhstan remains on our increased monitoring list, the so-called grey list. The plenary recognized that Pakistan has made progress. The government has now completed 21 of 27 items of its action plan. The government of Pakistan has signaled its commitment to complete the rest of its action plan, but it is clear, even though Pakistan has made progress, it needs to do more. Pakistan cannot stop now. It needs to continue to carry out reforms, in particular to implement targeted financial sanctions and prosecute and sanction those financing terrorism.